19, two games in a row, and it don't matter. That's when we do our best work up against adversity. We need to start the games off 19-0. From now on, we'll be 82-0. You gotta change our name to the Sacramento Comeback Kings, the highest scoring fourth quarter team in the league. Them low 19-point leads is like fruit snacks around somebody with the munchies. They'll be gone before you know it. Let's talk about Willie Cauley-Stein, not just the 22-17. I want to talk about how you shut Anthony Davis down in the fourth quarter. Turned him from the unibrow to the unicorn. Because I heard he was magical, but I ain't seen nothing. And we got to start talking about De'Aaron Fox on the all-defensive team. Look at this. He going to have that young man looking over his shoulder doing layup line. And we got to start talking about Buddy Hield for the All-Star game. Let's talk about the four-point play when he screamed in his whole team's face. That's how you feel when you see your ex at the bus stop and you ride by with your new boo and a brand new Maserati. I wouldn't know how that feel because I drive a Corolla, but the point remains the same.